Well, today's before I filmed this video, I installed this new smart meter. It's got a digital readout. Huh. Says it's got FCC ID. Wow. Says 240 volt. It's like the usual. It's like the warning labels underneath there. Yeah, for this, instead of this glass, it's like instead of plastic. Doesn't make kilowatt-hours and everything. Yeah, for the readout, it's all digital, so it's just probably much easier, so it makes it much easier to read.